friends and family go be for eternity.
Ooh, yeah. Heaven go be sweet. And you don't have to worry about no money. It's calling the streets.
We'll never have to cry again. No more rain. No more pain.
Oh, Father, we know you're going to come again. So while we wait, we still don't pray.
Because we're going to
turn up the music loud. Turn up the praises high. Nobody gonna be tired. This praise we're going on. Turn up the music loud. Turn up the praises high.
They're coming down from Mark Isaacs and Sean Daniel. They did a collaboration, and this morning Mark Isaacs is here with us. Well, not here with us, but he's on his Zoom here with us this morning. Good morning, Mark.
Good morning, good morning, good morning, TTG. Good morning to everybody locked on this morning. Thank you so much for having me. How are you guys doing this morning?
So far, so good, man. I had some interesting conversations this morning, and I think this is going to be another interesting one because we get to end off with a praise session here this morning.
Tell me about
the inspiration and the collaboration between you and Sean for this one.
This one was a divine connection, Ruckus. The producer out of RSR, Judah Peters, he called me and he was like, Mark, I have this instrumental and I'm going to send it to you. And he wanted me to collaborate with an amazing songwriter by the name of Bijon Pierre.
Mm-hmm.
For us to initially do this song together. So I was like, no problem, send me the instrumental. He sends me the instrumental. 5 minutes later, Ruckus, Bijon calls me. He's like, Mark, I have the melody in my head and I can't get it out. So I do think that you should write anything on it. I was like, well, all right. He calls me back 5 minutes later with the first verse and the second verse done. By the next week, we were in the studio. I was like, listen, we need a legend on this. And the only person that I could think of is Sean Daniel. And we was like, all right, let's get it done. I called Sean the next day. He was in his studio and he was recording.
Mark, it seems like this pandemic has not slowed you down at all, has it?
And I wouldn't say it slowed me down, but it just changed. It just kind of changed the approach,
mm-hmm.
you know? And I guess that would be the same for a lot of creatives. Just kind of changing the approach because it can't let it slow you down, because the truth is everybody needs inspiration. And as creatives, we are charged with giving that inspiration to the people. So we just have to do it, you know?
Indeed. And, you know, if people appreciate it, even if they don't realize that they need it sometimes, they still appreciate it because along the way, you know, we turn to music, we turn to art, we turn to movies when lockdown happened, as the first thing everybody did, you know, turn to those things. But in terms of being able to produce a video in this time, was it difficult?
It was a bit challenging. This is actually my second video during the pandemic. You know, you had to navigate around the lockdown precautions and procedures, because at one time, you know, we had 5 people allowed, and then we had 10 people allowed, and then we had 20 people allowed, and then it was like, all right, nobody allowed. You know, so it was a little bit challenging. In that regard.
But it seems like you guys have made it work and you've given us another fantastic contribution.
Yeah, man. Thank you so much.
Yeah, man. No problem. So let me say congratulations to you and the entire team working on the project. And of course, we look forward to more, and you're always welcome here to come and drop them for us, yeah?
TTT is home. TTT
Definitely.
Is home, you know?
Definitely. Thank you so much, Mark. We're going to close off the show this morning with So Into You. But before that, we have some other things to take care of. But I want to thank you for joining us this morning, Mark Isaacs.